Welcome to another edition of Small Talk for You. This morning I wanted to talk about adapting the VisualWorks.ini startup process to ObjectStudio. Now, why would you want to do this? You can have desktop shortcuts and just associate the .im file to your ObjectStudio.exe. Well, yeah, you can do that, but what if you have multiple versions of ObjectStudio installed? In this case, on my machine, I have both 8.4.1 and 8.2.1. Where I work, we have 8.2 and 8.3, and we're going to be upgrading to the latest version of ObjectStudio later this year, so we'll conceivably be running three different versions. I don't really feel like starting up that many desktop shortcuts. It's just a lot to keep track of. What you can do instead is go to your installation folder for ObjectStudio 8.4.1 or whatever your latest version you have is, go to the bin win directory under it, and you'll find in there a visualworks.ini file. I've made a copy of it, the original, just to be sure that I didn't screw anything up. And once you've got this, you modify. Over here is the signature. So this is the VisualWorks version that is associated with your ObjectStudio version. So 791, 79, 7801, 78, and so on. And you just line those up with the version of VisualWorks and ObjectStudio. And what you're going to do is say, okay, if it's 791, we want to associate that with the 841 ObjectStudio.exe. If it is down here, which is the 821, which is 7.7.1, we're going to associate that with ObjectStudio 8.2.1, ObjectStudio.exe. And of course, fill all this out for all the versions you happen to have installed, going as far back as you like. And once you've got all that in there, what you can just do is go in here to your folder where you have your images. So I'm going to go back to C and go into Program Data, where this stuff lives, syncom 8.4.1, and I'm just going to double click on the image. After I do this, let's go here and open with, and I'll show you what I did. So choose default program. And I have associated it with visualworks.exe, which is in the same directory with that .ini file. And I said always use the select program. And what it's going to do is it'll pull up the appropriate VM, the ObjectStudio.exe that I associated with it in this .ini file, and just fire it up. So I then have that running. Likewise, I'm going to go ahead and exit that. I can go back to Program Data, Syncom 8.2.1. And likewise, I can pick this image here, ObjectStudio.im, double click, and it's going to fire up and give me the appropriate VM based again on what I found in here, and there it is. So if you don't want to have to create desktop shortcuts for every single image you might want to work with, including temporary save images that you're just working with on a project, doing this will make your whole life a lot easier. So again, go into the program files directory where this stuff is installed, modify this .ini file as you see here, and then just go to town. So that's about it for today. Until next time, have fun with whatever small talk you're using.